A Rockford man pleads guilty to killing someone during a fight.
It happened in November of 2019 on Simpson Road in rural Rockford. Clarence Benjamin is accused of beating Albert Perez to death. A second victim was also badly hurt but survived. Benjamin pleaded guilty to second-degree murder yesterday. He'll spend the next 20 years behind bars. A second suspect, Joseph Benjamin, who was also charged in the crime, will appear in court next month.